This is Maya Kane, practice run 110. We're going for a dive bomb multi-flip. I've got a good feeling about this one. Here we go. Time to go back.
Where have you been? Maya? Maya?
Maya. How was school today? Fine.
Watch it, weirdo.
Did you do anything interesting?
Hey, that's mine.
Not really.
Hey, dude, what are you doing? Stop. Hey, you dropped your thing.
Did you learn anything interesting? Anything fun? Just a normal day, Mom. Does it still feel like a new school? School's school. It just feels like school. It won't always feel like that. It's only been a few months. Soon, the teachers will know you. You'll have a favorite class. You'll make new friends. I'm not expecting anyone, are you? Maya, there's a nice boy at the door.
Who is it?
He says he has something of yours. I'll be in the kitchen if you need me. Ripley?
Your mom seems nice.
What are you doing here?
Does she know you've been cut in class to fly your little helicopter?
Shh.
Does she know you're a thief?
I'm not a thief.
Liar.
I'm not.
Hey, thief, liar, whatever you want to call it, bravo.
What are you doing here, Ripley?
I have a little proposition for you and your little airplane.
It's a drone. Sky Viper 670.
Ooh, Sky Viper. I don't care. Here's the deal. We have a physics exam next week, and to be honest with you, Layla...
It's Maya.
Whatever. I'm not very good with tests, or studying, or paying attention in class, or caring.
Okay, what's your point?
I'm gonna steal the test answers.
What?
Miss Abrams always writes the exam during free period on Friday, 3 days before we take it. There are 100 questions. She writes it in her room and keeps her room locked to keep kids from cheating.
How many times have you taken this physics class?
That doesn't matter.
Okay, so what does any of this have to do with me?
You're gonna help.
And why would I help you?
You want your mom to find out you've been skipping class? Stealing?
You wouldn't.
Well, what'd you take my money for anyway?
Drone parts.
Huh?
I wanted to build a faster drone.
Listen, you help me get those test answers, and I'll make sure you get everything you need to build a new drone.
I don't feel so good about cheating on the exam. It's not honest.
Yeah, well, neither are you.
Do either of you want a milkshake? He's just leaving.
I'll see you tomorrow at school to talk about that project. Unless you're planning to skip.
I'll be there.